Michael Smith was adrift at sea, his sailboat crippled, his life in danger. Jeff Luboff had to ditch his single-engine plane in the cold Pacific. Jason Perkesis might have died from hypothermia in the wilderness of Olympic National Park. They owe their lives to ACR's personal locator beacon and powerful SARSAT satellite technology. Own one, and rescuers will know where to find you.